Hi, Hani Mourra from EasyOnlineVideoTips.com. In this video, I'm going to show you two powerful plugins for your WordPress blog that will help integrate YouTube and your blog. Now, you're probably wondering why I'm talking about blogs a lot in the past couple weeks. It's because blogs are an essential hub for your online business. Video is a great channel to drive traffic for your business, to build relationships, to build that trust, but ultimately your blog is the hub of your business. So my recommendation for blogs, if you haven't started blogging, I highly recommend you go to wordpress.org and get your blog set up. Okay, this video is really about how to integrate your blog and YouTube. So WordPress has two amazing plugins, essential plugins if you're going to be using YouTube as your video platform. So the two plugins are, one, I'm going to show you very quickly how to embed YouTube videos on your blog. Very easily, no cutting and pasting any kind of embed code or anything. A very simple way of embedding YouTube videos. And second, I'm going to show you how to take all those comments that you're getting on your YouTube video and have them show up as comments on your blog. Now, if you're not familiar with blogs or WordPress or the power of comments, comments really influence they have an influence on your search engine rankings for that particular blog post. So the more comments, the more interaction, the more visibility you get, and also the more feedback you get about your videos. So why not have your comments from YouTube also show up on your blog? Okay, so let's jump right into it. Okay, so here I am in my WordPress dashboard. I just logged in and I'm going to install the first plugin now, which is, the plugin is called Smart YouTube. And what this plugin does is it lets you embed YouTube videos very, very easily. So under the plugin section, I'm going to click on Add New. I'm going to search for the plugin name, which is called Smart YouTube. Hit search. And it comes up the first one on top. Hit install now. Are you sure? Yep, I'm sure. Success. Now it says activate. So now I've activated my plugin. Now my plugin is live. Now let me show you how easy this is. So I'm going to go ahead and make a new post. I'm just going to create a new blog post. New video post, just for the example here. Now I'm just going to go find one of my YouTube videos. If I just quickly switch over here, imagine I want to take this video and embed it on my blog. Very simply, just up here in the bar, the address bar, you highlight and you right click and say copy. So you're copying the entire URL of the website of the YouTube video, and you go back here, right click and say paste. Now the only extra step you need to do is right after it says HTTP, you want to click and add the word V for video. Now this will let the plugin know that you want to actually embed the video. So just simple as that. I'm going to go ahead and preview this, and there it is, my video is there simply by pasting the URL and adding the letter V to it. So that's cool. That's great. There's also a couple settings you want if you want to tweak the size of your video, make it smaller, bigger. There are a couple options under the settings tab and Smart YouTube. So you can actually, one recommended setting is to make sure you do not include related videos, and that's, in my opinion, that's important because you don't want the pop-up to come up after your video is done playing telling you to watch other videos. You want to keep your viewers engaged on your blog. You don't want them to leave. So turn that option off, and you know, the rest is totally up to you. You can add borders and whatnot, but the part you want to be aware of is here's the area where you actually get to choose the dimensions. Okay. Now, the next plugin that I want to show you, it's called Jenki. Now, that's a really cool name. And this is what I like about WordPress. It has a lot of funky names for plugins. But this one is spelled G-E-N-K-I. And I'm going to search for that. And the one that you're looking for is Genki YouTube Comments. So I'm going to go ahead and install that. Are you sure? Say okay. Plugin is installed. I'm going to activate it to make it live. Now this plugin is great. This plugin pulls in all your comments from YouTube for that particular video, and it shows up as WordPress comments on your blog. So a couple settings you want to go and set up. If you scroll down to settings again, scroll down to YouTube comments. First thing is schedule. How often do you want this plugin to go to YouTube and download the comments and post them on your blog? Well, this depends on how often you make videos. I would say, it depends how many comments you get. I would say once daily is enough. You don't want to overdo it. And that's it. Hit save changes. And the way you actually use this plugin is, let's go back to my video post. I'm going to edit this post again. So if I scroll down to the bottom, I don't see it. You have to make sure, there it is, the custom fields. If you don't see custom fields, just go up to where it says screen options and make sure the custom fields box is checked on. Okay, custom fields. Very simple. Type in this phrase exactly. YouTube vid ID. Now this sounds like a mouthful, but the cool thing is next time you go to do this, it's going to automatically pull that up for you. And it'll show you, it'll type it in for you. It remembers it since once you type it once, it's going to remember it. So this is telling you, YouTube ID. Now you want to enter the actual ID of your video. And very simply, the ID of your video is the last part of your video after where it says equal sign. So just up here, everything after the equal sign. So if I simply highlight that, right click and say copy, and right click and say paste, that's it. That's my video ID. I'm going to add this custom field and I'm going to publish my video post. And that's it. That's all there is to it. Now, just a note here, you're not going to see the comments right away. So if I go view my post, you're not going to see all the comments yet, but it will take, depending on your schedule, if you set it for once an hour, or actually what we can do is we can set it up manually right now. I can go under edit, my posts, back to my YouTube comments. I can say update comments now. So that's going to force it to go to YouTube now and download the comments. So there you go, it tells me new comment inserted, new comment inserted. Okay, so if I go back to my blog post, my new video blog post, all of a sudden I have 9 comments. So if I actually open this post, scroll to the bottom, all my comments show up right away and it says bracket YouTube. So it just tells me these comments came from YouTube. So it's really that simple to get your YouTube comments onto your blog. Now just to recap, YouTube is the platform, as you can tell, I highly recommend using. It's the simplest for posting your videos. It's absolutely free. Then your WordPress blog, which is also free, is a very good platform for building your business hub, building all the content. You want to send all your traffic to your blog. So combining online video and blogging using these two plugins really makes your life easier and also gives it better impact on the visibility of your blogs. Now comments are really, really important, especially lately with Google changing their algorithms again. They're actually using comments to determine how much activity is around a blog post. And if there's a lot of activity, a lot of conversation, then it actually ranks it higher in the search engines. Now my final tip, you get comments on YouTube or whether you're on your blog, always, always, always go in there and actually respond. Doesn't matter if it's a simple thank you, go ahead, respond. A, you're gonna get another comment on your site. And B, the person that posted the comment, who took the time to post the comment, especially if they had a question, they're going to appreciate that you answered it, and it's going to encourage the next person to go ahead and ask another question. And then people need to know that you're there to answer the questions. So I'm Hani Mourra from Easy Online Video Tips. For more free video tips, video marketing tips, go to www.easyonlinevideotips.com, and we'll see you soon.